I hope you all are good and fine. Okay, student, let's start the class. Yes, tell me, students, which are the things you have now? Yes, notebook. Then pen, pencil, eraser. Okay, now you have notebook, pen, pencil, eraser and mainly mobile. Is it correct? Okay, can we start the class? Okay, let's see today. I have a chalk. What's this? Chalk. Now I am using chalk and green board. And green board. See students, green board, chalk, mobile, notebook, pen, pencil, eraser. These are the objects. Can we say these are the objects? These are the objects. Okay. See students, observe in our surrounding, we can see various objects. Is all objects are not the same? No, all objects are not same because some objects are changed in color, size, shape and whatever. On the basis of the object, it looks different from one another. So that can some objects combine to form a beautiful environment or surrounding. Various objects in our surrounding environment, in our rooms, in our homes. Some objects are very hard. In our nature, some objects are very hard. Some objects are soft. Some objects dissolve in water. Correct. Some objects dissolve in water. Very soft in nature. Okay, some objects are dissolved in water. Is it correct? Yes, because when we are preparing juice or nature of matter.
Visible and non-visible